Hello students, so continuing in the same chapter, the new topic is four stages of RN's life. Now there are so many criticisms when RNs divided the society into four categories. People don't like these kind of a system. It is based on the caste system. There is a Shudras, they kept in the untouchable. So many people don't like this type of a Varna system. So again RNs divided the life of the people in the four stages. That is, over the time, criticized allies against Vedas and Varna system that I have already explained you. So, in response to the Brahmanas, developed new system. So, Brahmins take the responsibility of that Varna system and now developed a new type of a system. They divide the life into four stages. That is, they divide men's life into four stages. First is Brahmacharya, second is the Grihastha Ashram, then Vanprastha and the Sannyasa Ashram. Okay, so about these four, Brahmacharya basically men have to live the life without their parents and their family. Okay, Grihastha Ashram, in this category men got married and lived the life with their family. Then Vanprastha, they leave all the worldly lives and